if you are considering killing yourself, please go watch the plants.
I'll take a picture of you and say that these are the engineers.
Okay, that's just remote rating.
I don't think you've ever shown yourself on the videos, have you?
I did on one, right at the very end.
Oh. You need to get a shirt and tie and matching on, you can dress like that scruffy git. Going on TV with an audience, going onto the internet with an audience.
No, the last one I did, right at the very end, I put my Billy Bob teeth in and my glasses.
Yeah, you still got Billy Bob teeth.
Yeah. This is what a geek looked like.
The cat's going to be with us all day, most likely.
I gave Matt one job to do, is just to put the back plate in, just to take that one out and put that one in. Show me your finger. He's taking the end of his finger off. Actually, YouTube won't put that on.
No, they won't, because it's got gore in it.
Yeah.
Did they take yours off with your bike accident?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
So, first, we're 5 minutes into it, and he's already taken his finger off.
So much for an apprentice engineer.
Yeah, he's sacked.
Okay, I'll try that.
You haven't done any videoing, Matt. You're going to have to come around here and, like, get off your arse and... Well, I thought they'd have made these lighter.
No, they're heavy, aren't they?
Same size, same weight as mine.
Yeah. Smaller chip, though, I believe.
Ooh. Right, get it in.
Just clip it though.
Just positioning all the wires now, making them all nice and tidy.
Yeah, meshing them off.
A bit like Spaghetti Junction. How's your finger now, Matt? Oh yes, plaster's off now. No blood.
You get a middle finger if you do that again. Can't put my finger on YouTube though, Dad.
You're alright now.
Well, they took that one off, they said they sent me a warning, I've had a strike against me now.
Have you? What did they say?
They said YouTube is not a gore site.
Well, they can piss off. You should be able to put the flag on it where you can say it's over 18.
I didn't.
I don't think you can do that though yourself. Users have to flag it.
Do they?
Yeah, they have to flag it as like inappropriate content for this kind of age.
Oh, I don't know. It's not really give a shit.
So what do they do with the sex videos then?
All the ones that I've put on.
Well, you've got to wash your knees for tonight as well, haven't you?
That doesn't even appear to be going up there. I want it to go up in percentages, like 80%.
Don't worry. It'll do something.
It didn't last time it yet.
Do we know what these parts are? Do we know what these parts are?
Like everything.
Yeah.
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 Yes.
Yeah.
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 Okay. We could be there all day. 4890. What's the power supply on that?
Antec True Power, 750 watts.
What's that monstrosity there?
That is a car engine.
Yeah, we've got a car engine on the CPU. It's actually
Asus Triton 88.
Yeah. The 88 means the cubic capacity.
Oh yeah.
So it's an 88cc V16. RAM?
I don't know what it's actually called, but
it's
OCZ
big.
6GB 2x3. Or 3x2, whatever.
3x2.
Yeah, running at 1333 megahertz, 77720 timings, I think.
Hard drives.
Spinpoint F1, 1 terabyte.
Don't say about the other one because it's crap.
It'll do. And
the lovely cable management, but I've still got to cable tie those cables, although it doesn't look that bad. There's no light in here.
Yeah, there is. Now this one here, or we can have the main light.
Oh, yeah.
I'll see.
You know what?
What?
There's one on this. That looks a mess.
You think so?
It always looks a mess when you look at it on the camera. It looks alright like that.
Yeah.
Ooh. Look in there.
Ooh.
What's his CPU score?
I'll do that.
Yeah.
Close.
Yeah. So we got CPU. I can't see on this bloody thing.
It says it there, but alright. 5292.